Hello friends, welcome to Engineering Funda family. In this video, I'm going to explain you ICMP protocol, that is Internet Control Message protocol. Before we start with this video, let me tell you how many things that I'm going to cover in this video. See, first I'll explain you basics of ICMP protocol. After that, I'll explain you how working is there with ICMP protocol. After that, I'll explain you how we have frame structure of ICMP protocol. So let us see first how basics are there with ICMP protocol. So let us discuss about basics of ICMP. You should know, my dear students, ICMP, that is implemented on IP. ICMP, that is implemented on IP. Now, why it is implemented on IP? The reason is IP is unreliable service. Why it is unreliable service? The reason is, in internet protocol, in IP, we don't forward acknowledgement. If you don't forward acknowledgement, then sender will never know whether frame is transmitted successfully or not. Right? If sender is sending frame to receiver, and if receiver is not giving acknowledgement, then how sender will come to know whether frame is transmitted successfully or not? That is not possible. Right? So same thing is happening with IP, with internet protocol, in that there is no acknowledgement, and because of there is no acknowledgement, sender will never know whether frame is reached to destination successfully or not. And that is the point which makes IP unreliable, and to improve its reliability, ICMP is implemented. See, with the use of ICMP, we can say sender that this frame is lost somewhere in the medium, as well as we can say sender that because of this reason, frame is lost in the medium. So practically, ICMP is implemented on IP, and ICMP is implemented to improve reliability of IP. Right? So let us see how many basics are there. Then I'll explain you everything by practical examples. So see, IP is unreliable service. Here we don't forward an acknowledgement for confirmation of frame reception. ICMP protocol is used to improve reliability of internet protocol. ICMP is network layer protocol, and that operates on internet protocol. I'll show you how it operates on internet protocol. See, ICMP is used for error reporting and diagnostic purposes. So in application part, I'll explain you how it performs error reporting, as well as how we can have diagnostic of any computer network. I'll show you that practically. Right? See, ICMP is encapsulated within an IP packet. Like, as if you talk about IP packet, then ICMP packet, that is there inside IP packet. Like, you see, IP packet is having two parts, IP header and IP data. See, ICMP packet, that is there in IP data. Right? So ICMP packet, that is encapsulated inside IP packet. That's why I'm saying, like, see, ICMP, that is implemented on IP. And why we are implementing it? We want to improve reliability of data transmission using IP. So as I have told you, there is always possibility, right? So let us try to understand that by practical working, so that will give you more clarity. So before I start with explanation of working, let me tell you, ICMP protocol, that is not compulsory protocol, right? Here, ICMP protocol, that is optional protocol. Now, let me explain you how ICMP protocol functions. For that, what I'll do is, I'll take one example in which this host A wants to communicate with host B. So here, let us say host A is transmitting one frame over here towards host B, right? Host A is sending frame to host B with addresses in this frame. So what will happen? This frame will be routed via router 1, then it will go to router 2, then it will go to router 3. And then frame should reach over here to host B. But that is always possible that in this network, frame may get lost somewhere. There can be many reasons, right? Let me tell you one basic reason. Like, let us say here, this router is so congested. right? So much traffic is there on this router. There may be so many LANs connected over here with this router 3. So because of that, as if I say here, frame loss is there. Here there is frame loss, right? So what will happen? As per internet protocol, this host B will not receive this frame. That's why I have told you IP, internet protocol, that is unreliable service. But with the use of ICMP, with the use of ICMP, we can make it bit reliable. Now how? See, as if router 3 is so congested, it cannot forward frame over here, then what router 3 will do is, router 3 will forward ICMP frame over here. ICMP frame. And based on ICMP frame, now you see this router 2, that will give ICMP frame over here to router 1. And now router 1 will give ICMP frame to host A. And this frame says what? This frame says, this frame, the transmitted frame by A, that is lost somewhere in the medium. So you will have to retransmit it, or you can find some other path. The reason is, right now I am busy, right? So this router 3 knows this frame could not be forwarded over here. So router 3 will be forwarding ICMP frame. In ICMP frame, router 3 will say the reason. What is the reason behind this frame cannot be forwarded over here? There can be so many reasons, right? In next video, I'll explain you applications of ICMP protocol, in which minimum 10 to 15 reasons that I'll show you practically. But right now, consider, because of some reason, let us say frame is lost. So by ICMP reply, this router will say this frame is lost. You will have to transmit it to host B, and you may have to choose some other route, even as if router 3 is very busy, right? So that is how working is there. But remember, this ICMP, that is not mandatory, it is optional, and by ICMP we improve reliability. Now I'm going to explain you how frame structure is there with ICMP protocol. So in frame structure of ICMP, you should know ICMP, that is implemented on IP. IP is internet protocol. ICMP is implemented on IP. Let me show you how. See, this is IP packet, internet protocol packet, like we have seen IPv4, right? So with IPv4, we have IPv4 header and IPv4 data. So similarly, IP packet, that is having IP header and IP data. Why I'm saying IP? The reason is, in IP we are having two categories, IPv4 and IPv6. So I'm saying this in general, like it could be IPv4 or IPv6, right? So you see here, in IP data we are having ICMP packet. See, we are having IP packet. So whenever you forward ICMP packet, at that time practically you will be forwarding what? IP packet only. In this IP packet, router 3 will give source address of router 3 and destination address of host, right? That will be IP packet only. But inside IP packet, there will be ICMP packet. So in data part of IP, there will be ICMP packet. Now what is ICMP packet? So again, you see ICMP packet, that is having ICMP header and ICMP data. Now let us try to understand what is ICMP header, right? What is ICMP header? You see ICMP header, that is having generally 3 fields only. We don't use the rest of header, that is having 4 bytes, but we don't use this. Type, code and checksum. Obviously checksum is what? Checksum, that we use it to identify errors, right? So checksum is used to identify errors. Here type and code, that explains you what is the reason behind frame loss. See what is happening here. You have been sending frame from A to B, and that frame have lost over here at router 3. So there can be so many reasons, right? There can be reason like host B is busy. There can be reason like this link is having failure. There can be reason like this link is having too much traffic. There can be reason like this router is so busy. There can be thousands of reasons practically, right? So because of some reason, frame is lost. So that reason can be explained by type and code field. So in application part, in next video, I'll explain you applications of ICMP, in which I'll explain you varieties of reasons why frame may get lost, right? So right now just consider type and code field that explains you the reason behind frame loss. Now very interesting part that comes, that is ICMP data. Now what is ICMP data? You see this data will be discarded IP packet header plus greater than 8 bytes of data of discarded IP packet. Like you see what is happening here. Here we are forwarding one frame. So obviously this frame will be having how many information? This frame will be having header, right? And this frame will be having data, and this is what IP frame, right? This is what IP frame. So when this frame is getting lost at that time in data field, how many things that will be there? See, this header and greater than some portion of data that will be there, some portion of data that will be there, right? And this should be greater than 8 bytes. This should be greater than 8 bytes, right? So here the frame which is getting lost, that header plus more than 8 bytes of data, that header plus more than 8 bytes of data portion, right? That we are adding in ICMP data. So ICMP packet, that is a combination of ICMP header and ICMP data. ICMP header, that is having 3 fields only, right? Type, code and checksum. This rest of header, that stays usually zero. It is having 4 bytes, right? But you should know type and code that explains you what is the reason behind frame loss. And ICMP data, that is discarded IP packet header and greater than 8 byte of discarded IP packet data, right? And why we are forwarding this part? We are forwarding this part over here to host A, to tell host A this frame that have lost, and you will have to retransmit this frame, right? So that is how frame structure is there. So probably I think you are having fair enough idea about what is ICMP protocol and how frame structure is there. In next video, I'll explain you this type and code field, and by that you can understand what are the reason because of that frame is getting lost, and how we can have diagnostic of network. Like you can check your network whether it is working properly or not with the use of ICMP protocol. So everything that I'll explain you practically in next video regarding how ICMP protocol is implemented on computer network. I hope it is clear to you still. If anything that you'd like to share, please note it down in comment section. I'll be happy to help you. Thank you so much for watching this video.